Oh yeah.
Hey, what's going on, guys? Adam Brown here. I'm out at a new river up in northern Georgia, a place I've been wanting to come for a while. I know a lot of people come up here. It's a real touristy town, and I came out to the river. It's a beautiful day. It feels great. The water is really shallow, though, so there's only a couple spots I can actually get in, but I'm going to get in regardless, and we're going to try our best to try to find some treasure. Let's go check it out, guys. Come on. All right, guys. Well, actually, I just found the first river treasure. Tell me if you guys see it. Oh yeah, making money. It might not be that good, I haven't found much.
You found that, that's all you need.
Thank you.
Well, guys, I went up river. I couldn't really find anything. Came back down river. And this is where everybody gets out on their tubes. And I'm probably going to regret it because I'm already dry now and it's getting really cold. But I'm going to go back in river right around here. And then that'll be it for today. I hope you guys enjoy it because I'm freezing my butt off. Well, I'll see you in a minute once I find some treasure. Oh yeah. Yeah, that's a snakehead. That's a big snake too. Man, I'm pretty tired, guys. That's gonna be the end of the video for today. I hope you enjoyed it. I found a lot of cool stuff. Check out what I got. So first of all, I found this dollar bill, and that was a pretty cool find. I always love finding money. I found this phone case, but there was no phone, so that's kind of a bummer, but it's all right. Found a shot glass and a bouncy ball, which is kind of random, but you never know what you're gonna find in the rivers. And then I mostly found sunglasses, guys. I found, I think, 22 pairs. And I found a pair of goggles and also a little umbrella right there. And I didn't find anything crazy. I thought these were Oakleys because I saw the O, but they ended up just being some knockoffs. So still a lot of fun finding this stuff, guys. And a lot of fun, you know, always feel good cleaning up the river because a lot of people, this technically is litter. But, you know, one man's trash is another man's treasure. At least that's what they say. So, I hope you guys enjoyed this episode. I had a blast. I gotta get on the road. I got a 2-hour drive to get up to Tennessee to see my buddy. And I'm gonna try to do some river treasure hunting up there in Tennessee, guys. So, hopefully if the weather doesn't get too crazy. I think it's supposed to storm, a little rain a little bit, so that might mess up the water. But, we're gonna cross our fingers and hope that we can get some treasure hunting done. So if you guys want to see me do some treasure hunting up in Tennessee, leave a like on this video. Also, don't forget to subscribe and check out my other videos, guys. And I'm gonna get out of here. I gotta hit the road. Don't forget to have a great day, and I will see you guys next time. Take it easy.